See, in the last chapter we did the notation of 1 to 10 and today we will do the notation from 11 to 20. Here we go. 1, 1, 11, right. E, L, E, V, E, N, 11. E, L, E, V, E, N, 11. T W E L V E 12. T W E L V E 12. T H I R T E E N 13. T H I R T E E N 13. Here we go for 14. F O U R T E E N 14. But do you know I had made a mistake? Who will tell me? Yes, F I have written capital and that I have to erase. I know you will say me, teacher, you are writing in cursive. Even this also we want in cursive. This is F in cursive. 15. F I S T E E N 15. S I X T E E N 16. 17. S E V E N T E E N 17. S E V E N T E E N 17. E I G H T E E N 18. N I N E E E N 19. And last it comes 20. T W E N T Y 20. Okay, now quick we will repeat. Okay, 1 1 11, and the spelling is E L E V E N 11. 1 2 12, and the spelling is T W E L V E 12. 1 3 13, and the spelling is T H I R T E E N 13. 14 F O U R T E E N 14. 15 F I F T E E N 15. 16 S I X T E E N 16. 17 S E V E N T E E N 17. Again I am repeating, S E V E N T E E N 17. 18 E I G H T E E N 18. 19 N I N E T E E N 19. 20 T W E N T Y 20. T W E N T Y 20. Yes, we have finished with notation from 11 to 20, and this is your homework. You will write it 2 times and let me know how you have written. Just you have to click a pic and you have to send to us. That's it. Thank you. Take care.